Welcome to Honda Bezdil module in Hi-Rise. Bezdil is used vehicle process. It has three major sub-processes: purchase, refurbishment and resale. Today we'll learn about Bezdil resale process. Ensure vehicle physical status should be ready for resale. Log in your Bezdil ID. Go to customer. Enter customer name and mobile number. Consent for calling yes or no and choose the gender. Add the customer and go for next step. Give the customer full details. Enter customer's father name. Enter the customer full address. Landmark. Select the state. Enter pin code. Choose the locality by clicking pick up it. Click on customer name hyperlink. Go to Bezdil vehicle inquiries. Create one inquiry. Give the inquiry details. Click on inquiry name hyperlink. Go to model selection. Select model category, model name and model variant. Scroll down the screen and click on new button. Change the MPVC and go to Bezdil codes. Choose the BSC code. Click on auto code button. Change the sales stage to BDS created. Click on code hyperlink. Click on new button. Enter MTOC. Enter frame number. Enter dealer margin and other charges. Click on get price button and go to BD orders. Click on booking button to create a new booking and change the sales stage to vehicle booked. Click on booking already number hyperlink. Check the price details and discount. Choose the customer expected delivery date. Then go to payment details. Create a new payment receipt. Select the payment type. and enter the amount. Change the payment status to paid. Save the payment receipt by pressing Ctrl S. Download the payment receipt by clicking Reports button. Check all the details mentioned in payment receipt. Also check the vehicle chassis number, frame number and vehicle registration number, delivery date carefully. Change the vehicle status booked to sold so that invoice date will be punched automatically. Download the invoice receipt by clicking reports button. Check all the details carefully. Change the sales stage to best deal completed.